Hello everyone, this is Ms. Purnima Vadak, Assistant Professor, EXTC Department, KCC MSR, Thane. Today we are here to discuss about the section Communication in GATE ECE syllabus. As we have seen, there are various sections in the GATE syllabus for ECE stream, and from that, communication is a very important topic. So first of all, we will see the detailed syllabus of communication. The communication syllabus is basically divided into three main topics, that is random signals and noise, analog communication and digital communication. So this is the random signals and noise. In that, we will be having the topics related to probability, random variables, probability density function, autocorrelation, power spectral density. This subject we study in analog communication or digital communication, or previously there used to be a separate subject called as random signal and analysis in Mumbai University. So basically, these topics are studied when you are in second year or third year mainly. So these have problems based on the various formulas of probability, random variables, probability density function, autocorrelation, power spectral density, etc. The next subtopic is analog communication system. This is a major part of a communication. It consists of various types of modulations, that is amplitude and angle modulation, AM, FM and PM, various formulas and concepts related to these modulation and demodulation techniques, then the various circuits used in it, the super heterodyne receivers, etc. And while studying this modulation and communication system, what is the signal to noise ratio of the received signal, what are the calculations related to the signal, and fundamentals of information theory and channel capacity theorem. The next subtopic is the digital communication. The digital communication system has the modulation used in digital type, that is PCM, DPCM and ASK, FSK, PSK and so on, its various types, and the various formulas based on the bandwidth, the probability, error, Euclidean distance, etc. related to all these digital modulation techniques are of much importance in this exam. Then the matched filter, which is used in digital communication, there are various formulas, error probability formula and bandwidth formula related to this, they are also asked. Then the multiple access, TDMA, FDMA and CDMA, a very basic of that is asked. Generally, this topic is not studied in the third year, but it is studied in the final year. So a very basic of that is also asked in the GATE exam. So this was about the detailed syllabus. Now, if you will see the paper analysis of 2019, year 2019, in that also you can see that communication also forms a major part of the paper. Now, if you can see EDC, control system and communication, this have formed the very large part of the question paper, and more or less this remains same every year. So, being the electronics and communication engineering stream, there will always be a more weightage to communication, as it is considered to be the basic of electronics and telecommunication or communication. This gives the year-wise analysis and subject-wise analysis as well of various years. Now, if we'll see for 2010, again, you can find that communication is maximum compared to all this. Up to year 2012, it was maximum only, and after that, it is not minimum, but more or less in the higher range only. So, in short, communication is a major weightage subject, and the concepts are very much clear as we studied the analog communication in our second year only. These are some of the reference books which you can use for studying for this subject, and it is very nicely explained in all these books in a very simple language. So for revision, you can refer these books and it will give a nice idea of it. Thank you.